Pemirsa, film Bali Beach of Paradise karya Livy Zheng baru saja diputar di bioskop AMC di Manhattan, New York, Amerika Serikat. Film ini mengisahkan perjalanan hidup seniman Bali Inyoman Wanten yang merantau ke Amerika Serikat dan mengajar di University of California, Los Angeles.
Pemirsa, setelah menggelar premier di Los Angeles pada pertengahan minggu ini, film Bali Beach of Paradise diputar di bioskop AMC Theater Manhattan, New York. Dihadiri oleh sekitar 250 penonton, film karya sutradara muda Livy Zheng ini bercerita tentang perjalanan hidup seniman Bali Inyoman Wanten yang merantau ke Amerika dan menjadi pengajar etnomusikologi di kampus California Institute of the Arts dan University of California, Los Angeles. Selama puluhan tahun, Inyoman Wanten telah mengajar ribuan mahasiswa Amerika untuk mengenal dan mencintai musik gamelan.
Senang banget hari ini filmnya diputar premier di New York dan nanti mulai hari Jumat juga akan ditayang di bioskop di sini juga. Jadi sebetulnya gamelan itu udah banyak dipakai di Hollywood, contohnya di film Avatar karya James Cameron dan juga di TV show Star Trek. Tapi sayangnya di Amerika masih banyak yang belum tahu gamelan. Jadi makanya saya pengen banget bahwa di sini dan secara internasional bahwa kalau orang nonton Avatar, that they know, oh, it's gamelan from Indonesia. So that's my goal, making this film, Bali Beach of Paradise.
I thought it was really cool. I definitely have, when I was first hearing a gamelan music in an intro, I was like, this reminds me of a film I saw a long time ago. And then they ended up talking about it, which was Akira. And I guess I have heard notes of it throughout my lifetime, so it was cool to actually.
Beberapa hari sebelumnya, di kota Los Angeles, pemutaran perdana film ini dihadiri oleh sekitar 500 penonton dari berbagai insan film Hollywood, termasuk para kritikus film, distributor, dan pengamat film dari beberapa kampus. Film ini diputar di bioskop bergengsi Academy of Motion Picture Arts and Sciences, Beverly Hills.
I love to talk about gamelan, so we got together, I think I must have talked for 2 or 3 hours. It's like, it's my favorite thing to talk about. One of the favorite things I said, which I've never said before, is that gamelan is the soundtrack of Balinese life. I thought that was just really, kind of put it all together.
Bali Beach of Paradise juga mengangkat kisah kolaborasi antara Inyoman Wanten dengan penyanyi Judith Hill dalam lagu Queen of the Hill. Judith adalah pemenang Grammy Award dan pernah duet dengan Michael Jackson.
For one, I think America is in a desire to understand culture and people different from themselves, and this is a great way to open up their palettes to something that's new and different. And so I think that it's beautifully told, it's heartfelt, and seeing the lives of Wenton and his family, I think is going to really resonate with a lot of Americans.
Rencananya, film Bali Beach of Paradise akan diputar di berbagai bioskop di Los Angeles pada bulan November ini. Naratama dan Oliver Pras, VOA, New York.